The book I read was Ghosts by Raina Telgemeier. And I would recommend this book to people who like graphic novels and mysteries. So this book is about Kat and her little sister Maya. Her little sister, has cystic fibrosis, which it means there's mucus in her lungs, and the salt from the sea flowing in from California, where they live now, helps her with her lungs. But Kat is not too happy about it because she had to leave all her friends behind when they moved to California. And it starts out fine, but she doesn't like the house too much, but Maya loves everything about it. And they go exploring, and they find out that there are actual ghosts in this town that they moved to. And, yeah. And read the book to find out how or if there are any ghosts there.